Hello again. I'd like to talk about spiders today because I was watching a spider the other day, and it had it was sort of carrying this big ball thing, which kind of looked like an unchocolated Malteser. So either this spider had found an unchocolated Malteser, or he licked the chocolate off it himself. In which case, he was probably thinking, "Yes, no fucking flies for a week," or this was a spider ball full of little spiders, miniature him or her. And what I got to thinking was, does this spider actually know what it's doing? I mean, does it know what's in there? Does it know that this is a ball full of millions of little tiny spiders? Did it know that? Or was it just sort of, going on instinct? Because it seemed to be reacting to what I was doing. I mean, I was, sort of kind of looking around and sort of watching how it moved, and it seemed to be reacting to me. You know, I don't mean it sort of went or anything like that and turned its head. Obviously it's a spider. It's got eight eyes, it doesn't need to. But it seemed to be aware of me. So there seemed to be awareness there. So, what is the level of this spider's consciousness? Did it know what it's doing, or was it just programmed and going on instinct? Because a lot of people say, it's instinct. It's like when animals have sex. It's just instinct. Bullshit! My auntie was 23. She didn't even know what the hell that was all about. She thought she was going to get pregnant if she kissed someone. You know, she thought the baby was going to come out of her belly button. She had no idea. It seems the more intelligent we are as a species, the dumber we are in terms of instincts. So maybe it is instinct. I don't know. So that's what I was asking, really. I mean, that's what I'm asking here, is does this spider have any kind of real awareness? I mean, could this spider wake up in the morning and make good decisions? I mean, could it say something like, "Do you know what, I rather fancy a change today. Fuck this fly menu. I'm going to have me poached egg on toast," you know. Could it do that? Yeah, gnat's egg, obviously. But could the spider actually do something like that? Or is it just instinct? Oh, I don't bloody know. You tell me. I'm confused.